Welcome to another Garnet Zedix video, where I am going to play the last chapter of Final Fantasy VII Remake. So as you probably noticed in the last live stream, there's a blocked scene for Chapter 18, so I think I found a way around it, and it is the only way I have around it. So if I try to... Like, I know the quality has gone down to shit. I'll just turn the light off and make it way easier for everybody. Unfortunately, I can't get rid of the glare, and most of this has gone to shit. So this is as best quality as I can get. Chapter 18, Destiny's Crossroads. I really want to finish this off, so let's finish it off right now. And if you try to do a live stream of this, it really won't work because... It'll cancel the entire thing and just automatically go into block scene. See? As you can see right at the top left there. Gameplay recording pause because you entered a block scene. But because I'm recording this off of my webcam from my computer, I'm able to get the footage. It is shit the way I'm doing this, but you know what? At least I still get something. Ugh. Oh. No. There's a way... I don't have a higher quality camera, so I'll just have to read out whatever I got. Ugh. But that last part was hard enough as it is, dealing with that huge Gatling gun machine. I didn't get the name of it. What the hell was it? The arsenal thing?
Home free, Red! I wouldn't celebrate just yet. Man, you need to lighten up.
I know the color is shit, but just bear with me.
Hell, you might even try smiling.
Smile.
On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't
frown. Maybe frowning suits you better. I know the color scheme is way off and you don't get the HD quality, but... Yeah, this is how the Chapter 18 starts off.
Whoa! Are you guys seeing this?
We're seeing it. Midgar Expressway. Did they just spawn more at the top? Seriously.
What is all this?
Rufus Shinra. Everybody looks so beautiful in this game. There's not a single ugly person at all. So Rufus can see the whispers.
Something wrong, sir.
Yeah, there are ghosts in the house. But it looks like Sing can't really see them, but Rufus can. So the whole place is surrounded with the whispers.
I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders. Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made up.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing?
No idea.
Who knows?
Wait. You don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who?
Those guys.
This we don't need.
Time to go.
Ah, for the motorcycle chase. I think I know what to do. I'm just gonna drive really fast and hit these things. Just knock one in front of the other. Second. There we go.
Pull over right now! We'll use lethal force to make it.
Oh my god, I take on a truck. Alright, how do I get up? Come on. How do I accelerate a little more? So. Let's see if I can get to the left side. Get that truck. Nice. I freaking killed the exploding truck.
Stubborn bastards.
Come on.
Oh my god, there's a bunch of them all the way over there. As if a high-speed vehicle would just stop like that.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Never did that in the first game. I wish I could adjust the camera so I can see everything. I should do. Oh god, these things. 3, 2, 1. There we go.
What the?
What? Oh, God.
You can do it.
Nice. Where is he? Where the hell is he? Oh, there he is. Ooh. Oh, God. There we go. Where is it? Nice.
Shit, we got it, cut. take the top. The fights are all yours, Cloud.
All right, trying to keep them away from, All right. Oh my god. There's none of the everything flying everywhere. Oh god. Oh shit, these things are coming back on me. Got him.
That's it. I'm taking you down. We done it.
I don't think so. Oh, God. Just shot the frickin' blaze off a helicopter. It dared.
Come on, this is a piece of shit we've had in here. Since that's been a bit of a sacrifice. Hey!
Oh god, this thing. Come on, get that tire.
Mm.
Oh no 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 no. Get out of the way! Why do you have to get in the way of the laser? Why? No 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 no. That was close. Get out of the way. Why? Not even in the way, but I'm still taking damage. All right. Alright, here comes the second phase with the frickin' electrodes on the ground. Oh. I just gotta dodge these things. That's all I gotta do. No! Oh, shit! Oh, no! That was close. Way too close. Ugh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, no. Oh, okay, you know what? Alright, last one, and then I think I can get him. You're gonna aim this way. You're gonna aim this way. Ow. Shit. I can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh! Oh no. Oh, come on. Ugh. Okay. Ooh. You gonna hit me with another laser? No, 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 no. Get on the other side. Get on the other side. Oh, that was close. Oh, my God. You won't stop hitting me. Nice. Hey! Nice! Finished it!
Okay, y'all. Let's finish him off. Come on.
Oh, and the bridge is out. With pleasure. Oh. Oh wow, just slice that thing in half. Boom. Oh my god, no way. He wasn't there? Was there? I guess it's another figment of the imagination. No, the black feather does symbolize Sephiroth. Ugh! End of the road! The turning point. There is a bench and a vending machine over here, which I don't need. What do you got? We got lots of stuff. And you got elixirs! Why are you selling elixirs? You know what? I'll just buy the elixir. Just buy the frickin' elixir and work with it. Ugh! Oh my god. End of the line. I gotta make sure I'm still recording. Should still be up. Am I still up? Okay, I'm still up. End of the line. Unless you want to get stabbed again.
Don't. And you. You're wrong.
Those who work with clouded eyes see nothing but shadows.
Everything about you is wrong.
Mm-hmm.
The world won't end today. But you. You will.
Do we actually fight Sephiroth here? Is this the final boss? With Sephiroth? What the?
We drag our asses all this way. This is the welcome we get.
Hmm. And just a heads up, I have not played Crisis Core. So whatever happens here, I have no idea.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep.
Zach?
Your honor. As a soldier! Come and get
end of the line. Yeah, and every single person waiting for episode 2 is also waiting.
This is the point of no return.
This is the end.
Why did you stop me?
I'm not really sure.
Maybe you'll explain in episode 2. What will we find on the other side? Whatever the hell Square Enix is gonna bring.
Boundless, terrifying freedom.
Outside.
What you heard just now were the voices of the planet. Those born into this world, who lived and who died, who returned. They're howling in pain.
Because of her, suffer up.
Their words, they don't reach it. All these moments and memories, precious and fleeting, they're like rain rolling off his back. And when they're gone, they won't cry or shout or anything. He'd tell you that he only cares about the planet, and that he'd do everything in his power to protect and preserve it. But this isn't the way it's supposed to be. There's no greater threat to the planet than him.
Yeah, Shinra's a false target.
It has to be stopped. It has to be. And that's why I'm asking you to help me. I know that together we can do this. But if I do, be changing more than fate itself. If we succeed, if we win, we'll be changing ourselves. I guess maybe that's why I hesitated.
You said it yourself. He has to be stopped. Frankly, I've heard enough howling for a lifetime.
Ooh. Is this the last of it? When you cross the barrier, whispers, strange and terrible things may be waiting on the other side. Before making the leap, make sure your party is well rested and well stocked. The vending machine back on the expressway will have everything you need. I think I'm ready.
Ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Never tried to challenge destiny.
But I will.
First time I split destiny's out. Whether you can see the seeds of care doesn't change what you've always tried to have it open.
Singularity. Are we right back into Midgard? What happened?
Don't know about you, but looks normal to me.
I thought we were going outside. Oh, God. Insert. What the hell is going on here? What the hell is this thing? Is this the final boss? What is that? think it's the final boss. Alright, what the hell am I up against? What am I up against? Seriously? I should probably save it here and I'll submit the rest of this tomorrow. So it goes up to 1 hour. Be right back.